most popular Christmas gifts this year was, of course, the self-balancing scooter. And looks like someone in Mike Tyson's household got one. Here's Tyson trying it out, and he goes down. And that happens to quite a few people who get on the self-balancing scooter for the first time. I'll tell you what, guys, I actually, the first time